Award.
Hey up.
Hey up.
You all right?
Yeah.
Good, you having a good weekend so far? Hottest day of the year, whatever. It's flipping freezing, isn't it? I don't think I've had an introduction quite like one that Bob's just given me, where basically, you know, just you know, slandered me name, quite frankly. Slandered. Anyway, it's an absolute pleasure to be here. I've not played this festival for a couple of years, and, you know, it's really nice to be able to go home to my own bed after. It's only live like 20 minutes away. It's grand. Now, anyway, it's also a pleasure to be here this evening because Judy Dunlop was stood here like an hour ago. And I didn't grow up with folk music, and Judy's album, My Arms Are a Cradle, was one of the first like folk CDs I ever listened to, and to be able to watch her sing this evening was just incredible. And in fact, the first song off my album I learnt off her, and she's very kindly given me permission to sing it for you this evening, and it's called The Fairy Boy. A mother came while stars were paling, wailing round a lonely spring. And though she cried whilst tears were falling, calling on the fairy king, why with spell my child caressing, courting him with fairy joy, why destroy a mother's blessing, and wherefore steal my baby boy? Oh, the mountain through the wild wood where his childhood loved to play, where the flowers are freshly springing, there I wander day by day, there I wander, growing fonder of the child that made my joy. On the echoes wildly calling to restore my fairy boy, but in vain my plaintive calling, tears are falling all in vain. He now sports with fairy pleasure, he's the treasure of the train. Fare thee well, my child, forever. In this world I've lost my joy, but in the next we ne'er shall say.